you. You're... Wait, where's the rest of you? Ah, it doesn't matter. I can work with this. You can roll around and jump up and down and do that, I guess? Sure, why not? Anyway, welcome back to the land of the living. I know you're confused, but I brought you back because I need your help. It's important. Follow me. Oh, I forgot. My name's Terry, and you are... I'll just call you Skully. Here's why I woke you up. I'm the oldest of four siblings, two sisters and a brother. We've all lived here a very, very long time. It was nice. Real nice. We all got along, helped each other, made this place beautiful together. Well, all that's gone now. They all went crazy, been fighting each other for years. I tried everything I could to stop them, but I couldn't do it. Just wasn't strong enough. Back before this, we all had equal parts of this place, for everything else I looked after. But I don't really care about that. Really, that's where you come in. I'm too weak to do much of anything now, so I need you to get close to them. Throw them off guard. Subdue them if it comes to that, because that'll give me a chance to talk some sense into them. And if I can, well, I'm not gonna lie to you. It isn't gonna be easy. But if we can do this, I promise you, I'll help you cross the sea, and you can go wherever you want after that. We'll go see my youngest sister first. Her name's Wanda. She will not be happy to see us. see these things? They're everywhere on the island. Bubbling clay pools with magic just oozing out of them. I made you out of one of these, and you can use any one of them to help you out. Nice, flat ground, lots of dirt, some beautiful rocks. Why'd she have to ruin it with something this stupid and idiotic? Looks like we have to find another way in. Let's go through the path on the right. Maybe there'll be some nice rocks over there. Thank you. This place used to be mine too. It was less wet than it is now. Covered in sand and dirt. And more rocks. Good ones. I liked those rocks.